In this question, we are given that when you put a piece of metal into a cup of